So nothing out of your reach from these bleachers. There's nowhere you can't go. There's no book you can't write that needs to be written. No service you can't do that needs to be done. Or an area of technology, or an area of art, or business, or law, or politics, or medicine. Nothing you can't do from those four seats right there. So congratulations. The last thing I would say is, be Clinton.
Oh. 18,980 days ago, I walked across this gym floor and I graduated. During my career, I have traveled in 23 countries, I've lived in 10 states, I've had 12 jobs, I had 3 college degrees, I had dinner with Steve Jobs the night we introduced the Macintosh, and I worked on a little project called iTunes. Maybe you've heard of it.
I love people in Australia. Provide a strong foundation and instill a sense of values, and after 40 years, still care about my family and about me. And after 40 years, I still love Monaco's pizza.
Thank you. In your 2014 homecoming campaign, Blake Woodard. Maria Ma.